20 worst school supplies. Number 20, the catapult pen. We've all messed around a few times on the bus or in a boring class, but now you can have the best technology. Surpassing the competition in spit-wad propelling technology should be on the top of your list for this school year. With the pen catapult, you can fling a piece of paper over 30 feet. Number 19, the gun-shaped ruler. The purpose exactly for this ruler is unknown. I don't see it getting past the teacher without someone getting sent to the principal's office. No one can actually get shot with it, but with the school shootings recently, this probably isn't the best idea. Number 18, PETA pencil case. This pencil case looks good enough to eat. As long as you don't show up to class extremely hungry, you won't have to worry about eating a few pencils. This PETA-shaped case might be a good present with some hummus to go with it. Number 17, the bulletproof backpack. Worried about your child being the next victim of a terrorist attack? Sick of him getting bullied by kids with shotguns? Well, worry no more. With the bulletproof backpack, your child will be safe. This school supply has Kevlar ingrained into the design, so in case some kid who forgot to take his meds goes crazy, your kid won't become a statistic on the news. Number 16, adult crayons. This bizarre collection of crayons features an interesting mix of colors, with colors like bong water brown, court-ordered urine sample yellow, suspicious cold sore color red, and bulimia green. It's probably not the best idea to let your kids color with these crayons. Each crayon is brutally specific, with maybe a little too much detail. Number 15, pencils with our true feelings. These pencils are manufactured with our emotions during class. Class can get demotivating sometimes, and we're afraid to hide how we truly feel. But having a pen with a few curse words on it probably isn't too school appropriate. The actual product won't have anything scribbled out, by the way. You probably shouldn't get these for your kids unless you want to have a parent-teacher conference. Some kids at school have the bad habit of chewing on their pencil. At least with this pencil, the kids won't be chewing on wood, but delicious licorice instead. In this photo here, we see the writing utensil that is disguised cleverly. In this photo here, we see this writing utensil is disguised cleverly, and now you can chew on something without having to worry about it messing up your teeth. Half of the pencil is actually real, so you can write with this too. Number 13, horrendous pencil sharpener. This is probably something you don't want to get your kids unless you want them to have nightmares. Not all pencil sharpeners allow you to stick a sharp object through its eye. This one here, called the Sadie pencil sharpener, was designed by Matthew James Taylor. It's complete with blood coming out the eye and the shavings are ejected out its mouth. Unless you approve of your child becoming gothic, this isn't a pencil sharpener they should own. Number 12, party pencil bag. All writing utensils are welcome in this party bag. Pencils and pens are invited, and it shouldn't stop there. Scissors, glue sticks, and erasers might as well join too. Who knows what goes on in there while it's in your backpack? It also comes with a free detention slip for whoever buys it. Number 11, gluten-free paint. We all know your kids are going to eat paint anyways. It might as well be gluten-free, right? This stuff isn't just gluten-free. It's organic and should be encouraged for them to eat as well. Each color is made with something extremely healthy. For example, green is made with spinach. Red is made with grape seed. Orange is made with carrots. I suppose you could encourage your kids to eat this paint. Then again, it might lead them to trying the real thing. Best not to get this one, actually. Number 10, belt cover book holder. Some people don't want to carry around huge backpacks to hold all their things. Well, now you don't have to. With the belt cover book holder, now you can just strap things around your waist and walk around. Everyone will think you're the coolest kid in class. Make that sleek fashion statement wearing one of these that all your friends will be jealous of. Number 9. Eraser flash drive. Tired of people always trying to snatch your flash drive? Erasers are much less sought after by potential thieves. With this disguise, you'll feel like a secret agent when you bust out that eraser and open all your documents attached to it. You can also use it for our class as well, when you need to erase something. Just don't erase all your files by accident. Number 8. Chalkboard lunch bag. Keep your lunch safe and list a few reminders on this one-of-a-kind chalkboard lunchbox hybrid. Write a motivating message to stay focused and always be ready to ace that next exam. Maybe you can even get away with writing a few answers on the next test on this lunchbox. Number 7. Notebook flask. Tired of your teachers telling you that drinking is bad and you shouldn't do it, especially during class? Well, now you're in luck. Just fill up this juice bag with your poison of choice and enjoy a decent buzz at least while your teacher talks about imaginary numbers and whatnot. It would even appear from a distance that she's just reading her notes closely and not getting intoxicated. Number 6. The cigarette pen. Although it's not actually a cigarette, the teacher probably wouldn't approve of this one. Each pen is extremely detailed and looks exactly like one of those cancer sticks. You don't really want your kid to get the idea that smoking is okay. Just one of the worst school supplies ever. Number 5. Toilet desk organizer. This might be just a little bit racy for kids going to school. With its adult humor, it might be something you should use at the home office. The tape hold acts as a roll of toilet paper, and he's even able to hold notepads and 3 pens. Just do yourself a favor and get your kid a supply box instead. Number 4. Murder Ink Notepad and Pen Holder. Here we see people starting to get quite creative again with the pens. These notepads give you the chance to take a little steam off a long day by stabbing the sticky note, making it bleed to death. We all know going to high school might be frustrating for your kids sometimes, but this set of pens and paper might encourage the students to get a little violent. Stabbing the notepad might not be enough. Number 3. Doll Baby Head Pen Holder. There really isn't a pencil holder creepier than this. When you reach over to grab a pen, this guy is looking you right in the eye. Seems like something they should use in horror films. I suppose you can find this at home if you find a few decapitated dolls laying around. So at least it's easy to make. Number 2. Anime Pencil Sharpener. Possibly one of the most inappropriate pencil sharpeners out there. But with all the crazy teachers out these days, maybe she'll give the student more than just an A. This one here shows an anime character in a compromising position, to say the least. Unfortunately, she only takes the tip of the pencil. Number 1. The Converse Pencil Case Holder. Although Converse are a popular brand of shoe, they don't always have pencil holders. How outrageous! Finally, people will no longer have to look in two places for these two things. It's probably made so you can hide more than just pens here too.